Hey guys, today we're gonna talk about very fascinating, interesting topic 10 of the best herbs to help improve lung health. As waves of viral and bacterial infections spread across the northern hemisphere, people are spending more time recovering from various conditions within the respiratory system. If you are relying on traditional medicines to combat these infections with antibiotics, you will not only increase the problems associated with antibiotic resistance, but you will also most likely address the healing mechanisms in your body to address the cause. Herbal remedies not only improve lung health, they can cure infections and even repair lung damage. Keep watching to find out. Be sure to click subscribe and ring the notification bell to join us on the MZ Health Tips. Now let's take a look at best herbs to help improve lung health. 10. Oregano. Although oregano contains the vitamins and nutrients needed by the immune system, its primary benefits are due to its content of carvacrol and rosmaric acid. Both compounds are natural decongestants and histamine reducers that have direct and positive benefits for the respiratory system and nasal passage air. Oregano oil fights dangerous bacteria, Staphylococcus aureus, better than the most common antibiotic treatments. Oregano has so many health benefits that a bottle of organic oregano oil should be in everyone's medicine locker. 9. Eucalyptus. Born in Australia, eucalyptus is not only a koala. Native Americans, Germans have used the refreshing scent of camphor to enhance respiratory health and soothe irritation of the throat. Eucalyptus is a common ingredient in cough syrups and syrups, and its effectiveness is due to a compound called cineole. Cineole has many benefits. It is expectorant, can relieve coughing, fight congestion, and soothe irritated sinus passages. In addition, eucalyptus contains antioxidants. It supports the immune system during a cold. 8. Peppermint. Peppermint oil contains menthol, a soothing ingredient known to relax the smooth muscles of the respiratory system and promote free breathing. Dried mint usually contains menthol, menthose, menethyl acetate, methenofuran, and cineole. Peppermint oil also contains small amounts of many additional compounds, including limonene, polygon, carophyllin, and boys. Combined with the antihistamine effect of mint, menthol is a great decongestant. Many people use therapeutic chest balm and other menthol inhalers to help break down congestion. In addition, mint is an antioxidant and fights harmful organisms. 7. Sage. Native Americans and other indigenous peoples have burned sage for centuries as part of a spiritual ritual to cleanse a person or space, and to promote healing and wisdom. It's been used since the time of the ancient Egyptians and Romans to treat digestive issues, memory problems, and sore throats. The name sage comes from the Latin, salvia, which means to feel healthy. Sage contains flavonoids, plant compounds that have medicinal properties. Some of these compounds appear to improve brain health and guard against diseases like Alzheimer's. In one study of mice, sage extract improved memory. 6. Thyme. Thyme is very strong in fighting chest congestion. It produces powerful antiseptic essential oils that are classed as a natural and antifungal antibiotic. Thyme is better known as acne than creams, gels, and lotions. Thyme tea has the ability to eliminate bacteria and viruses, so whether the infection depends on either of them, it will work. Thyme has been used as a lung remedy that has been consumed since ancient times, and is widely used today to prevent and treat respiratory infections and bacterial pneumonia. 5. Lobelia. Did you know that horses fed lobelia are able to breathe deeper? Its benefits are not limited to dressage. It has been used as asmador in Apache folk medicine. Some accounts believe that lobelia is one of the most important herbal remedies out there. Lobelia inflata extracts contain lobeline, which has shown positive effects in treating MDR cancerous cells. Licorice root. Licorice is one of the most consumed herbs in the world. In traditional Chinese medicine, it occurs in more formulas than any other herb because it is believed to coordinate the work of all other herbs. Licorice is very soothing and softens the mucous membranes in the throat, especially the lungs and stomach. And at the same time, it cleans any inflamed mucosa that needs the support of the immune system. It reduces throat irritation yet has an expectorant effect. Saponins, a detergent-like action, are what relieve phlegm in the respiratory system so that the body can expel mucus. The compounds in this root help relieve bronchial contractions and block free radical cells that produce inflammation and tighten airways. Compounds also have antibacterial and antiviral effects as well, which helps to fight viral and bacterial strains in the body that can cause lung infections. Glycerin and flavonoids can help prevent lung cancer cells forming, which means lung cancer can be prevented. Lungwort. Lungwort is a flowering plant that looks exactly like the soft spot on the face. This basic solution, however, is not just the look of the part. By the 1600s, lungwort had been used to promote the health of lungs and stomach and to counteract the problem. Pulmonary options come in all types, so find an herbologist for a prescription. Lungwort is also a powerful ingredient in the fight against bacterial infections that are affecting the health of the stomach. 2. Osha root. Osha is a native herb in the Rocky Mountains region and has been historically used by Native Americans to support the respiratory system. The root of the plant contains camphor and other compounds that make it one of the best lung-supporting herbs in America. One of the main benefits of Osha root is that it helps to increase blood circulation to the lungs, making it easier to breathe deeply. Also, when seasonal allergies provoke sinuses, Osha root, which is not a real antihistamine, produces a similar effect and may help calm respiratory irritation. Coltsfoot. Coltsfoot has been traditional by Native Americans for thousands of years to strengthen the lungs. It removes excess mucus from the lungs and air tubes. It calms the mucous membranes of the lungs and has appeared in research to help with asthma, coughs, bronchitis, and other lung diseases. Coltsfoot is available in the form of a tea dryer or as an alcoholic extract known as a tincture. Which one of these herbs is your favorite? Tell us in the comments below. Don't forget to click subscribe.